butter. Absolutely love it. Butcherless meat.
Yes.
How can it be? It looks very meaty, your stall.
Yeah, that's the point.
So you've got artisan meat.
Meat sandwiches,
plus cheese.
We've got steak, rolls, and then egg. Yeah,
brilliant. Yeah. But it's all vegan. There's no meat products, even though it looks like it's meat.
Yeah.
So I'm very tempted by all of your ones, but I'm going to have to get at least one. Egg and bacon, okay. Which is vegan.
Yeah.
Unreal. So I'm going to have to get one of them.
Okay.
What is it composed of? I should ask you that. What is it composed of, your egg and bacon?
What's it's the three kirashas, these ones over here.
Yeah.
And our homemade mayonnaise.
Your homemade mayonnaise.
We make the egg with the soya and carrot juice and real things.
All right.
But it's all natural.
So let's.
It's got like a yolk inside.
Brilliant, so I'm gonna get that. Thank you. Cheers. Oh, so you put it in there?
Yeah.
That's the egg and the bacon. All right.
Yeah, these are pretzel buns.
Brilliant.
Really nice.
Thank you very much. How much owe you for that?
£6.
Thank you very much. God bless you.
Cheers.
Thank you.
Enjoy.
Take a little taste of this and see what it tastes like.
No, it's not good.
Really nice, even though it's meat-free, even though it's vegan, tastes very meaty. Even the fake egg tastes very eggy as well. Would be a perfect breakfast. Really, really nice. I'm gonna look out for these guys.
I want one of these bad boys.
Oh, yeah.
Can you toast it by any chance?
Yeah.
Couple minutes.
up all our own recipes. So,
What's this you're putting on there?
Onions now.
Oh, alright.
Yeah, I can totally see that.
Unless we've got some cheese.
You can have lots of bacon in it.
Cream cheese. Coconut oil, but doesn't taste like coconut oil.
Okay.
We do take cards, yeah.
So you got your bread, you got your vegan mayonnaise.
Yeah, brilliant. Two slices of meat.
Two slices of meat, which is your vegan pastrami.
Pastrami, and brilliant.
Right, that's your vegan cheese.
Vegan cheese.
Let's hope tomorrow it might be better.
Thank you.